feel at home. Down, I've felt bad before. Too flat to bounce back. I've been shoving you around and defending your attack. Attacking like a leaky sack of sugar with a sweetness I can't taste. That's my cut! Woo! You're a clean machine. You sparkle in the sun.
Yeah, so yeah, pretty much here's what I'm running, and this kind of explains all the damage. I find this is really, really efficient. I think the other spread I used to run was more armor. And I remember I used to run full points of armor and get that extra 100 points. And you really did tank a lot, but and going to 10% full points and weapon loader just made the game more fun for me. Hopefully we get to see it today. Like, if I get a tech on me and for some reason the enemy team does not want to, like, respect me, they don't focus me in the tech, you will see me rip through everything. And it'll be a lot of fun. Hopefully I can, hopefully I'll get another mega kill like I did this morning. Which I didn't record! I'm pissed off about that. But that's okay. This time it was a real legit mega kill, not through the Mayhem server. Come on down. He's got friends, and my friend is over there. Yeah, I mean, I'm really more trying out internals more than anything. I'm enjoying the tuning points I have right now. I don't feel like I should change them yet until, like if, for example, you know how the cooling... Oh, come on, man, you can do it. I believe in you. Damn it. When they did the cooling units change, where they, you know, kind of changed it around everyone's base stats and they changed the tuning point scaling for that, you know, then I'll look at it for the assault. But I'm satisfied with the tuning points. The internals, on the other hand, you know, there's still some things I want to try out. But I'll have to say the replenisher air compressor has been my favorite combination so far. Oh wow, people are showing up. Cool. Maybe we can find some action. Trying to get close in on me, you have like your secondary is not good at that range. Thanks for showing up one by one. Look at like the 360 no scope right there, man. Little fox left. Yeah, the air. I like it for the not just because I can jump in the air and do all the dodges. There's a lot of opportunities that you get now because of it, like, as you're escaping. Like, I probably didn't talk about it maybe enough, but in the last match, you know, you could do... You can fall off the edge, air dash back on the bridge beneath it, and go the other way. It's great for escaping, you know. Oop, that was dumb of me. I need to find a team. Where's my team? Okay, there's a guy. Let's stick with this guy. Ah, that's where they are. I'm gonna get, like, fucked up right now. Run away! And I gotta remember to... I gotta play the ground game more. Yeah, playing the ground game can probably save your life a lot more than playing the air game, really. I mean, they fly in the air, just go under them and pick a side, left or right, and you're most likely gonna get behind them to kill them. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. They don't know I'm here. That was actually bad of me, because I missed. But not worth it. Should have killed him a lot quicker. Where's the team behind me? Dodges. Oh, dude, I shouldn't be walking right there. But thanks for the healing orb. Let's go. There we go. Walls, OP! Well. Like, seriously, who puts that wall there? I thought it had, like the perfect escape. I was about to laugh it off until his buddy just jumped me. See if we're gonna be a good teammate. No, we're not. Oh no! Whoa. I think that was like the first time I've used that 360, the 180 efficiently. And I have to say, I'm quite impressed with myself right now. That's some new type shit right there, too. Where are you running to? Oh no, you had a friend! That's who you're running to! Alright, and the lesson we can learn from that today is don't chase! Oh well. Better luck next time, huh? I don't know why I'm going this way. Oh, I love this map. It's probably by far not the most balanced map, but it is my opinion, I've had the most fun on this map. I don't think I should be doing this. Oh, oops. Okay. Think that infiltrator is gonna chase me. Or yep. Like I was saying, damn it. Oh, it's lies. I should've. Why didn't I recognize them? I remember this guy. That guy's good. Didn't run far enough. One way to use cover. And now we're probably gonna die now because we're getting pincered. No, he's respecting us. I need to heal. Hopefully he won't see me down here. Team, go! I distract the three infiltrators and you win the game. Beautiful teamwork. I love it.